Yeah, you know, I had a very good games. It was always, this was always going to be the toughest one of the bunch because I didn't do any specific work for this. My hand speed was a little bit off and I could see that early on. I was kind of hoping for a bit of a slower race than it turned out to be up front. But I think, you know, I kept my marathon fitness going. Next weekend I'll be starting in Berlin, doing the Berlin Marathon, probably in much cooler conditions, and from there on to Chicago and New York. So there's a lot more left in the season. It's not like I have to wait 4 years to do this again. I can do this again next Sunday in a week. Yeah, you know, I'm gonna keep on racing on the marathon circuit. I have a good deal with Honda going on, and I'll keep on doing it as long as I can. And if Tokyo comes around and I'm still competitive, I'll be there. But at the moment, I think the focus will be to do the marathon at the Commonwealth Games.